congratulations for what could be a truly remarkable day out for him and his football club.
As soon as he got the ball to his feet, he knew what he wanted to do, and he wanted to come inside. You can't back off a player of his quality. He cut centre, and I've got to say, that is unstoppable. Unstoppable. Obviously, Jordan Archer can't do nothing about that whatsoever.
And Barnsley had to come from behind in that JP Trophy final, but they are in dreamland here. Fletcher with the first.